and just brushing this through your aura and slowly move down towards the sacral chakra and rub your forearm and garner up pulse, okay? Gently. Feathers will act as a sieve, like a sun glowing. Hello, and welcome to your Reiki energy clearing session. Today, I'll be guiding you through several relaxing sessions to help you restore your calm and your sense of peace. I've prepared a place for you to lay down. It's very soft and comfortable, so I'll go ahead and help you get situated on my Reiki table, okay? Alrighty, now that we have you situated here on the table and ready to receive your treatment, I'm gonna go ahead and start by clearing your aura so we have a nice, fresh slate to go from, okay? And the way that I'm going to do that is with a little bit of sage. So we'll go ahead and light this. And I'm going to be spreading it using these beautiful spotted feathers. Okay, so. And I'm just brushing this through your aura, clearing the space, and preparing you to receive this treatment. Brushing through every aspect of your aura and making sure the space is clear and you're ready to receive this energy cleansing. Now, the other thing I want to do is I want to make sure that you are comfortable on this table, and I've prepared a heating pad. This is made out of cherry pits, and I have warmed it in the microwave for your care and your comfort, and I'm just going to go ahead and wrap it around your neck so you'll have a nice, warm, soothing rice bag that will make it feel like you're getting a hug while you're receiving this treatment. So I'll just go ahead and reach around you there. The other thing that I want to do is I want to make sure your head is supported, so I'm going to go ahead and place this pillow underneath of your head. It's a very soft velvet pillow. Okay, place that right. There we go. Now, before we begin our treatment, I'm going to scan your aura, so I know what areas to concentrate on. And I actually have a very special tool that I'm going to use to do that, which is this light here. I'm just going to turn it on, and it's going to let me know the intensity of your aura in different parts. And so we'll start up here towards your crown and your throat, and slowly move down towards the sacral chakra and down this way, all the way to the root chakra here. And I'm just scanning and reading your aura here. see that I think the area we're going to need to concentrate on is the sacral chakra. I think we might be experiencing some self-esteem issues, that we're not feeling worthy. And so today, I would like to concentrate on this part of your chakra system. Okay. The other thing that I like to do is take your pulse before and after the treatment so I can register its effectiveness. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. I'm going to read it on your wrist. And what I like to do is give my clients a little bit of a massage on that area so it's a little bit easier for me to pick up the pulse. I'm going to use this body gloss to rub your forearm ever so slightly with the fleshy part of my thumb. This is a new package, and we'll go ahead and open it up and rub your forearm and garner a pulse, okay? Alrighty, so I'm just massaging your forearm here as I, with the body gloss, as I prepare to reach your pulse. And I'm just gonna reach over on this side and do this arm as well. Rubbing your forearm and making sure that I can reach your pulse. Okay, now I'm just holding your forearm and taking your pulse, okay? There we go, just like so. Yep. Okay. Thank you for letting me take your pulse. Now that I know the areas that we need to concentrate on, and I have a register of your pulse, we'll go ahead and get started with the treatment. Now, my Reiki treatments are a little bit different in that I use a special tool on my hand, and what this tool does is it actually helps concentrate the energy and direct it in a specific way, and it's very luxurious, and it's a very effective treatment for ensuring that as I move through your energy aura that I'm providing the best Reiki treatment possible. So with your permission, we'll go ahead and begin your Reiki treatment. I like to start at the crown and then slowly move down the body, gently moving through your aura, concentrating here on your sacral chakra. Recognizing that what we're working with today is feelings of self-esteem, feelings of worthiness, and we're opening up the pathways so that we can find and see the value in ourselves, recognize it in others, and move through the world with a pure, calm, peaceful and confident energy that is serving us. I'm slowly brushing away those feelings of inadequacy. They are leaving you, and you're being restored with a deep confidence that's rooted in your own individuality, in your soul, in the perfect human being that you are, complete with flaws, complete with your own creativity, your own kindness, your own path that you're on, and slowly moving over your body, providing you with the best treatment possible for today. I'm using my fingers with these wonderful metal flower extensions to pull the energy, to brush it and make it nice and smooth and calm, taking out any tangles that are disrupting the energy flow, removing the items that are not serving us. Very gently. And when I find an area that needs a little more concentration, I'm letting my hand hover here, smoothing out that energy. And I can already feel that your sense of self is being restored, that you're coming back to yourself, and you're seeing the potent value of your existence, that you are here for a purpose, and that you bring many lights and happiness and joy to those around you, and that in and of itself. You are worthy of kindness. You are worthy to be cared for. You are worthy, and you deserve this time, this attention. And you deserve to have your energy gently brushed, gently blend, just like so. Letting that energy flow, restoring those highways of energy in your body. I see that we have some stubborn energy that is not wanting to move from around the spine here. So I'd like to perform a special treatment, which is a spinal flossing treatment. And our spines are very important. They harbor the connection between our heads and our bodies. They keep us upright all day long. That is why it is often said that when someone is very important, that they are the backbone. And so we want to make sure that our backbones are cared for, and we're going to go ahead and do some spinal flossing with some feathers. And the feathers will act as a sieve in your energy fields. They have very fine pieces between each of the feather fragments. And so as we move around your body, the aura surrounding your spine with these feathers, we will be able to filter any negative energy that is no longer serving you. I'm going to go ahead and use these two feathers to perform the spinal flossing. Concentrating here on your spine and carefully and slowly filtering out energies that are not serving us anymore. gently letting the feathers do what they do best. Holding us back. It's no longer useful for us. Just like so. There we go. Performing a gentle spinal flossing. There. The backbone of your aura. Making sure that it is strong and can support you in all the ways. Still, because you are worthy and you deserve support and care, and you are strong, and we will cultivate that strength and make sure that your energy reflects that inner strength, and we will gently pull through just like so. Sometimes, as human beings, we have a tendency to carry things with us that are holding us down and that are no longer serving us. Sometimes we are emotional hoarders, and it can be difficult to clear out those rooms of emotions since they are not always tangible. And today I would like to help you clean out some things that are weighing you down. I would like to remove those things so that you don't have to carry them anymore. So we're going to perform a special stone treatment on you, okay? And we're going to remove all of the items that are just weighing you down. Now the important thing about this treatment is that it is irreversible. So I want to make sure you know that when I remove these things, they cannot come back. And I want to make sure you're okay with that. We're going to be removing fear and anxiety and shame. And they aren't going to come back, okay? This is a permanent treatment. Are you okay with that? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and begin the stone clearing treatment then. This is a very powerful treatment, alright? And you're going to feel much lighter. Like a feather when we're done. And it's going to be a little bit difficult, but I'm going to be with you the whole time, and you're going to feel much better afterwards, okay? Alright, we'll begin with removing the things that aren't serving you. I have here a very special stone plate, and we want to honor what we're removing because even though it's no longer serving us, it may have taught us many things that we needed to know. Our anxiety may have let us know that we needed to let go of certain projects, and our body was just trying to tell us something. So even though these emotions might be perceived as negative, they may have been an integral part of our story, and we still want to honor them, okay? So the first thing I'm going to remove is that sense of fear, that pervasive sense of fear about the future. I am taking that stone and removing it. The future is uncertain, but you are strong, and you will prevail whatever comes your way. That stone has been removed, and you don't have to carry it. The next stone is shame. We have all done many things that we regret. You don't have to carry that anymore. It's human. It's natural. And you can let go of that shame. It's not serving you anymore. Alright. The next stone we are removing is stagnant grief. It is okay to mourn, but we don't have to carry it with us every day. you can let go of your grief. The memories and the time there will always be there. You can revisit them many times. But you don't have to carry the grief with you every day. Now, we're removing overwhelming stress. And we're thanking our stress for letting us know that everything wasn't right. It served us in its time. And now we're letting it go. Now here, we're moving a stone for unworthiness. You are worthy. Everyone has doubts. Everyone feels unworthy at times. It's a natural feeling. But it's not serving you, so we can let it go. Think lack of self-esteem. Things have brought you low lately, and that is understandable. We've all gone through a lot. That doesn't make you any less of a person, or any less deserving of care, attention, and respect. And you are worthy. And you deserve all those things. So we're gonna restore some of your self-esteem, okay? So I think we've removed enough for today. These stones that you've been carrying around with you, they have not been serving you. And so we're going to let them go. And it's going to feel so much better, okay? So I have plucked them from deep in your psyche. They have been a heavy burden for you. And now, chakra that I was most worried about when I did your reading was your sacral chakra. Feelings of unworthiness, self-esteem, confidence, etc. So, I would like to perform the dragon treatment on your chakra, on your sacral chakra. This is a very powerful treatment that will help remind you of the things that allow you to feel worthy, allow you to feel strong, even when strong winds and tides come your way. So, to perform the dragon treatment on your sacral chakra, I will be using these dried sunflower heads. And I'm going to be placing them here on your sacral chakra. Your sacral chakra has a warm yellow-orange kind of glow to it when it's healthy. And so the sunflower is a perfect representation. It also is very similar to the sun, hence its name. And the sun is a powerful force. It warms our earth. It helps our food grow. It is necessary things for life. And your sense of worthiness, your self-esteem, is like a sun that rises inside of you. And so as I perform this Reiki sacral chakra treatment on you, it will be as if I am placing a warm sun here in your sacral chakra. You can imagine like a sun, glowing sunflower, right here, that is emanating your beauty, your worthiness, your peace. It will be a magnetic force. People will be drawn to you because they will see how powerful you are in your sense of self-worth and presence. So with your permission, I will begin this sacral dragon Reiki. And you can feel like a sun glowing, building its warmth inside of you, restoring your center of gravity in yourself, your sense of self-worth, your self-esteem. You are worthy. You are powerful. You are deserving. You are confident. You are wise. You are kind. You are like the sun glowing in the sky, shedding its light on everything. It doesn't discriminate. It warms every face, every leaf. So shall be your own warmth and your own light, emanating from these energy fields within you here today. You will be as the sun. There we go. I can already tell a very big difference. I can see. There we go. I can feel your warmth. You are a warm, kind person. And I can see that we have restored balance in this chakra. Excellent. Alright. Let's see the before and after of the sacral treatment. Before, this was your aura, and now this is your aura. And we can see that we've had a very noticeable difference, that you're absolutely glowing. One of the other things that I like to do is to treat the aura with scent. It's just as powerful as sound often. And so, I would like to perform a scent treatment on you, if that's okay. This summer, I grew lavender, and I dried and saved some of that lavender here, and it has such a wonderful smell, and it's so soothing. So, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and place the lavender in this bowl, just like this. And you should be able to smell just how wonderful that is. And then I'm going to take this lavender over you. Now, before you leave this Reiki treatment today, I would like to seal your energy and make sure that it stays with you. There we go. I'm going to cradle in your leg here. There we go, just like that. I'm going to come on this side and see this leg here. And the reason that I like to do that with the legs is sometimes, even as we're giving these treatments, the energy can get a little bit stuck. I'm going to go ahead and give you a little foot massage if that's okay. The feet have very many points of emotional connectivity, so I just wanted to make sure that everything was good there. Okay, now I do want to get your pulse, as I mentioned earlier, so I'm going to go ahead and get it on your neck this time, if that's okay. I'm just going to come here very gently, just, there we go, on your neck. Just come over here, and there we are. Gift from nature to help us wrap up this treatment. Okay? And I'm just slowly passing this and sealing your aura, making sure that it's permeable to the things that will serve you and protect it against that which won't. And I'll concentrate here on your sacral chakra. The area that we've concentrated on today for self-esteem. There we go. And I'm just making sure that your whole chakra has been sealed, that everything has been restored, and that you are ready to go out into the world and face the day. And I see a dramatic difference in you. I can see a light emanating from you, and it's absolutely beautiful. There we go, just like that, yeah. There we go. My dear friend, it has been my absolute pleasure to perform this Reiki energy cleanse, sacral restoration of worthiness for you today. I can tell that you really needed it, and it's a gift that I'm always happy to give. If you ever need this treatment again, you can just come back by my channel, and I'd be happy to perform it for you again. If you like this type of treatment, please comment, like, and subscribe on my channel. It really means the world to me, and it's been such a pleasure to connect with